That's it. That's the next generation. People say, can any good thing come out of there? The greatest move of God. The Lord told me when I was 27 would not be our generation, but would be the generation behind us. That they would do signs, they would do wonders, they would change nations, they will change society, and society will not change them. A reformation coming, and the power of God is going to hit the low places. Justice movement are going to spring up all over the world. Righteousness is going to move into corrupt governments. Brazil, Brazil, get ready. Brazil, Brazil. The homeless will be made for that generation who prepares the way for the coming of the Lord.